How you doing, ladies and gentlemen? So we got some cheese being made right here. Looks like we got about 2 minutes until we're cutting some curds. So that should be pretty fun. You just hold on 1 minute. Let's see what we got here. Let's see if we have a clean brick or not. Looks pretty good. Oh yeah. Yeah, that's a nice clean brick right there. So we'll go ahead and cut up the curds now. We're going to cut them in half inch sections. Or half inch cubes per se. You know, some recipes call for a larger curd, some call for a smaller curd. Either way, they're gonna get small on you. So you like to see the clean bread? So you got a clean bread. You see how it makes it nice clean bread right there? Then you chop it off. And so, you know, I go both ways. Like so. Since I don't have the proper tools, I just do a little sideways action like so. Now this recipe calls for just leaving the curds sit and start to bring them back up to temperature. We're going to bring it up to, I believe it was 100. So 100 degrees exactly. So yeah, we set the rennet in at 90. But we're going to bring it up to 100. And yeah, and it says not to stir. It says not to stir, it says to let it sit for a while, let them curds settle, let them firm up a little bit, and I like that idea, so we're going to go with that, and we're going to see how that goes.